Nobody goes to a race putting on a backpack, a big helmet, some heavy jacket, some heavy gumboots. You cannot do that because those things are going to slow you down. You can't run with a lot of baggage and you finish well. You can't reach the finish line when you are carrying 100 kilograms of weight on your head and then you try to run. It is not possible. Put off every weight that would delay you. Things that have held you back for a long time, that make your spirit heavy, that make your life heavy, that every time you want to reach out and run faster, you can't. You feel weighed down, you feel tired. If you are carrying anything in you, on you, with you, that is not leading you to anywhere, that is not helping you attain the ultimate goal, then that thing is a weight that is slowing you down. So child of God, do you have any of those weights that you can recognize? It is not God going to take it away. He said, let us lay off every weight. That means it is your responsibility in this race to make sure that you take the weight off. That is not God's responsibility. He's talking to you as the believer. He's talking to you as the child of God. Lay off every weight. Don't allow that weight to encumber you. Don't allow that weight to hold you back.